Well, the Transportation Security Administration says a record number of guns were discovered in travelers' carry-on luggage by officers last year. According to data, Charleston International Airport had the most guns discovered in the state at 32, which is up from 30 discovered in 2021. And that sets a new record. In total, the state saw 79 firearms in carry-on bags in 2022, up from 72 in 2021. The TSA says they screened more than 6.5 million travelers in South Carolina airports.